tide that has taken me under, swallowing sand left with nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't stop to cry. Whenever they try to shut me and cut me and cut me.